Hey there and welcome to TechLighten Me. In this video, I'll show you how to download the Windows 11 24H2 Insider Preview ISO file. Before you can download the 24H2 ISO file, you'll need to register for the Windows Insider program. You can do that by following these steps. You can start by opening your browser of choice and then doing a Google search for the Windows Insider program. The best match should be the Windows Insider program like you see here. Just click on the link to go to the web page. On the next page, scroll down and find the register button here and click on it. On the next page, you'll be prompted to sign in to a Microsoft account to continue with the registration. So go ahead and click on Sign In Now. You'll be taken to the Microsoft account sign-in page. You need to create a new account if you don't have a Microsoft account. But if you already have a Microsoft account, just sign in with your email address and password. Once that's done, you'll see this page where you can continue to register for the Windows Insider program. Click on this checkbox here to accept the terms and then click on Register Now. This will complete the registration and then you just need to click on Flight Now. Now you'll be able to download and test out Windows builds that are only available to Windows Insiders. So to download the Windows 11 24H2 ISO file, you need to scroll down on this page. You'll see this text here that says Windows Insider Preview ISO, and you can click on it. It will take you to the Insider Preview Downloads page, and if you scroll all the way down, you'll be able to choose a Windows version from this drop-down menu here. So to download the stable 24H2 ISO file, you can choose the Windows 11 Release Preview Channel option. Next, click on Confirm. Then you'll need to choose your preferred language and click on Confirm. Finally, you'll be able to download the 24H2 ISO file by clicking on the 64-bit download button. Then just choose a location on your computer where you want to save the file and click on Save. The download will start, and then you can use the ISO file to install Windows and test out the new version. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.